just what you saw. So unless you lived a life of total perfection, you better be careful of every stone that you should throw.
Interesting and different makeup and stuff, and everybody was with the wigs. Barely recognized everybody, so it was good.
Well, this time I wanted to go to a different journey. It was like kind of a hair race on the Orient Express, but it was touching Paris through Brassai and the Opium Divan and her dream. So it's also, it was almost kind of between reality and dream. By removing the hair of the girl, by wearing the helmets, and of course, we're talking Metropolis, it was kind of, I didn't want to go robot as a robotic, but I wanted to have this sort of feminine sort of influence, this kind of Biba 70s, but at the same time it was almost Pierrot-like. Relieved, always, of course, and it's happy, it's just, it went all well, and I'm glad it's another season off, so it's good.
And before you abuse, criticize and accuse, just walk a mile in my shoes. Walk a mile in my shoes.